This zone is about to get clobbered by a monster squall. We've got 20 minutes to evacuate the survivors. Good luck. Survivor in danger! I'm under attack! Hurry! Keep up the good work!
Good job, Commander!
Yeah! Space Defense Department regrets to inform you that we have found your pod.
That's great news! Why are you being so stiff and formal?
Locke was found unresponsive. Possibly face down, but it is hard to tell. In a puddle. He's been rushed to Blackwell Memorial, but it doesn't look good. I'm sorry.
What?
You should come see him as soon as you can.
Commander Kinlaw, can you take over, please?
We've got it covered. Go see Locke.
Let's keep the train moving. Now's not the time to give up.
Another saved life. Aw, you make it.
Thank you. I was getting worried. I know it's a lot to ask. I really can't leave without it.
Check your map for the location of the medkit.
Imagine, if you will, a small robot, lost and alone, abandoned by his family and friends. Stumbling through the night, desperate for shelter. As he runs through woods thick with wild husks and unspeakable horrors, he finds... Well, I wouldn't want to spoil the surprise. Travel back in time with me to a world on the brink of a dark discovery. Prepare for Locke's Tales of Beyond.
Never scare me like that again!
Sorry, Ray. We just assumed the robot doctors were robotic doctors for robots. So when they all agreed that he was going to die, we were like, you're the robot doctors. But now we know the robot doctors are people doctors made out of robot.
All that matters is that he's going to be okay. Eventually.
Welcome back. Whoa! Imagine if you can, a waterlogged bot. Lost in the strange ether that separates the living from the dead. As he clings to life, his guilt-stricken friends, desperate to place blame on anyone but themselves, call for an investigation into the night where everything went wrong. As they search the zone for CCTV surveillance footage, they find more than they
thought. What a rad score!
Waves of guilt, and I'm desperate to shift blame. Just, you know, an official post-crisis postmortem, like we always do. Let's check this tape. There goes Locke. He's got an easel? He's painting a watercolor of the sunset? Come on!
tiny beret? We do not deserve that bot.
There's me. I'm going right past him and locking up for the night. Because I'm wearing an eye patch over my only eye.
Yarr! Braveheart the booby locking this door, me hearties.
You really committed to that bit.
Yes. Yes, I did. More humans, fewer corpses. Win-win. Survivor in danger! Oh no, he's knocking on the door! Hey, it's Luna! She's going to the intercom.
Go away! We'll plot you here!
I thought it was a husk! You did husk?
Ooh, he did not take that well.
Oh, he's gonna... Oh, honey, no, don't!
Go away, his tiny painting.
No loss.
Oh, come on, what is wrong with you?
This pedestrian landscape face is stunting his artistic development, and you know it!
Survivor! Keep up the good work! We've got us! Defend the drone! You make it. You'll want to get help for this one. It's pretty rough. Good luck. He recognized it's you, and now he's running away. He's developed a healthy fear of me. Why has he developed a healthy fear of you? Because he's a smart little robot. Check your map for the location of the medkit.
Not again.
In the trebuchet like we talked about, right?
Yeah.
Well, I definitely decommissioned something, and I'm sure we'll find out what soon enough.
Okay, I think I've seen everything.
Another saved life. Aw, you make it look easy.
Thank you. I was getting worried. I know it's a lot to ask.
Check your map for the location of the medkit. corpses. Win-win.
Surrounded.
Left. The results of the postmortem are in. We're failures. All of us.
I've never been a failure in my life, and I'm not starting today.
We're all gonna take turns nursing that bot back to health, starting with me.
Starting with Ray. Okay, good plan. Bye now.
Envision, if you dare, a small bot emerging from a world of nightmares. A perfect reproduction of a monster unknown to this world, forever etched into his imagination. He knows he must warn his friends and loved ones. But when he tries to speak, he finds he can only scream. This installment of Locke's Book of Monsters is brought to you by War Games. The fun new combat simulator available in your Storm Shield now. We now return to Locke's Tales of Beyond.
squall. We've got 20 minutes to evacuate the survivors. Good luck.
Sure, it was purple.
So not this guy.
Different guy.
humans, fewer corpses. Win-win.
Eh? Nightmarish?
He doesn't go, ooh. He goes,
Okay. Let's keep looking then. So, this monster of yours, was he like something you've seen in a movie?
No, he was an original monster.
Well, for what it's worth, I'm glad he's not a reboot. If we have to have monsters, let's keep things fresh, am I right? Keep up the good work. Survivor in danger. Good save.
Yeah.
You know the drill. We're ready to expand again. When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console.